What is up? Sunny D97, and today we are in Kennewick, Washington. We are at Porter's Real Barbecue. It's a place that was featured on, I think, Guy Fieri, and it is May 4th. May the 4th be with you. Chewbacca shirt. 2022. We are in the Tri-City area for a singing gig. Our drum group got asked to perform for the Cinco de Mayo cultural exchange, and then we will be down here again Saturday for the parade. And then it's just like a powwow presentation, you know, we just explain the drumming and singing, and then we have dancers. Dancers are already taken care of, and that's pretty much all that we're here for. I'm getting the Johnny sandwich, which is a third brisket, third pulled pork, and bacon. And I'm definitely going to get sides. And she also got the Johnny sandwich as well. So she's the original. There's mustard and spicy. I'm gonna go with spicy.
Okay, here we go.
Here's the spicy. Oh wait, ooh, hold on. I can see why Guy Fieri loved this place. Now it's her turn.
The meat is tender. It blends in good together. The original sauce adds that flavor explosion. Definitely coming back to have another one, and that dino rib.
Time for the jalapeno popper. $1.50 today each. The bacon is perfect for this. Once again, I hate wheat bacon. This is not wheat bacon. How you doing? How you doing? How's it going?
I'm doing.
So is this where everything is? Nice. That is. There's like a lot of people. More than I
know.
But that's really funny.
Thank you. It is Friday, May 6, 2022, and we're back in Kennewick. We are at Pow-Wow restaurant.
We got water.
We both got chicken. Cool. Thank you. So our spring rolls came, our appetizers. We ended up getting water. I didn't want anything else.
It actually has a hint of peanut. It's a peanutty sauce.
Cool. Well, I guess I'll dig into my spring roll then. Spring roll. I even got the sauce in there. Let's go. Let's try it out. I've never had this. It's definitely peanut-based sauce. Really good. We got, let's get our first taste in. Chicken, it's chicken, but I threw in the jalapeno and that one sauce, red chili oil, bamboo shoot, lime. Yeah, it's really good. I like it. How do you like yours?
Very good. I recommend it.
Yeah, she started right in on it. I was fixing mine up though. So I'm outside of Supercuts in Kennewick, Washington. They close at 7. They're able to take me, so time to get rid of this. It's long overdue for a haircut. So I got my hair cut and looks awesome. Great job. Awesome job. You want to state your name and all that?
Sure.
Since you are cool.
Hi, I'm Isabel from the Tri-Cities.
Local.
I work here at Supercuts. Yes, I'm a local salon. Anyway, I'm like, that's all I got.
Thanks for the haircut.
You're welcome.
Follow her Instagram.
Yeah, follow my Instagram. At least my performing Instagram is at Lily Be Stoned. And I'm a burlesque performer here in the Pacific Northwest. So yeah, I love some new followers, love to see some new faces. Hit my follow button.
Follow, like, like and subscribe. I guess you can follow.
You can follow me and like my stuff.
Yes, throw the likes for everyone. And yeah, thank you for the haircut. It was awesome. So we decided to come check out what we're in for tomorrow. And look, main stage. That's probably us. Walking to Peanut Park Plaza or whatever it's called, Pasco. This is the same place where we were Wednesday, so we're gonna go back and see. As you see, the big stage was already there, so we're gonna go and check it out. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Let's go. Always good. Always good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Always good. You gotta love that. Gotta love that. No matter where I go, I always gotta get this. Oh yeah.
And she got round two. Round two right here.
Woo. It's that damn good.
For sure. For sure. Oh. Well, as you've seen, that was the, oh shit, lightning. I missed it too, because it's on selfie mode. But as you've seen there, that is what we're in for tomorrow. A lot of people, hella friendly people. Everyone's having a good time. That's awesome. You see a lot of dogs. Woo, some of those dogs were awesome. I wish I could have one. We should bring Goody. But yeah, that band is still playing, obviously. And got my horchata. I'm definitely coming back for more. I wonder if we could get away with preserving that tonight and bringing it back for our refill. If not, fuck if not, it's only $12. It's a $5 refill. Yeah. So, you know, we're supporting local. They're locally made, or they're a local vendor. We got about 14 hours up before we perform. So, well, time to go to the store and get our snacks for the room. Saturday, May 7th. 2022. We are in the back of this truck here, getting ready for the parade. Look who made it to the parade on back of the truck, nonetheless. She made it up. That was pretty cool. They asked me if they think she'd like to be in the truck, because walking would be a long time, and I underestimated my mom, and I told him, I don't know, with her bad knees and back, I don't know if she could do all that. Plus heights. And then, what did she do? She's up here. So yeah, we're representing the parade part. Yeah,
Silent Hill, take it away, Inner Tribal.
It's not over yet. We're still going. Oh, hell yeah. Let's go.
Saludos a toda la raza Pasco. Gracias otra vez por esos aplausos, por acompañarnos por acá en esta bonita tarde. Seguimos con más temas. Saluditos a toda la raza aquí bonita.
Saluditos, saluditos.
Venimos con más temas, más música.
Awesome, jam.
Traen por acá los muchachos de la ausente, de la teo. Nos echamos.
How you doing? now we're gonna go back to Peanuts Park Plaza. We sing in probably 90 minutes. Thank you.
we were able to watch all the spirit. And when you listen to the drum, when you go boom, it is our heart. It is your heart. It is their heart that is beating. So when you see the big accents, they go boom, and really loud and then light. So you can tell how our hearts sometimes get excited, right? So this is what we were told, and that's what we learned.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to be asked here to partake in your celebration. As many of you know, those of us who are grandmothers, grandmother, and their grandmother before them, that were born on these lands, before there was anything known as Estados Unidos or Canada or Mexico, we are the people from the mountain and the river and the prairies. So to all of our good relatives here, and for the future, our children, our future leaders, hold your head high and know, so the Creator can see you. Hold your hand to Mother Earth so she can bless you and take care of you. And know that one day, the citizens of this great nation will call upon us to heal, to repair, and to put this land back together. Because this land belongs to all of us. Because our grandmothers were born here before there was any boundaries on the north or the south of us. So that message we bring to you, and we say thank you for allowing us to be here this afternoon. We have some dancers, we have some singers here. We're from the Colville tribes. Ladies and gentlemen, these young people here have come here to dance for you. So in your heart, however you feel, offer up a prayer for yourself, for your loved ones, and enjoy what these young people have brought for you here today, beauty and life. So thank you.
Aplausos, gracias. Yeah. Es la reverencia para la tierra. Bailadores y cantantes. The Silent Hill singers here we have. And just so that you know by now that we are doing like a blend of cultures, because it's important for all of us to understand that in the United States we have so many different cultures that blend to make this country one of the best in the world. So we have today in all the festivals we've done since last Sunday to Sunday.
Time for lunch. After we got done singing, paid everyone out. Now there's our lunch right there. Decided to try it out. $10. next to the place where they sell meals. So definitely worth it. $10. Definitely worth it. Well worth it. Love it.
Wind is messing up our displays.
I know, right?
So, yeah, my girlfriend makes these.
Nice. Awesome.
Yeah, it's her banana, it's Aubrey Ann, and that's her dad.
So I just bought the Reese's banana bread.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. Oh, I had a free sample and I couldn't pass it up. Get that focused a little bit better.
That's our pumpkin cheesecake, our Oreo, Death by Chocolate, Pina Colada.
Oh, yeah. It's, yeah, I just thought that one sample, it was worth it. It's definitely worth it. Randomly here watching them take down the boxing ring. Those are boards underneath. Cardboard. Crazy. And then they all load it up in that truck. And then they tear it up and do it all over again. Kinda wanna buy a mask, but I don't know which one to buy. This one does look cool though. I do want... Will that fit? Will that fit? We're gonna do this or what?
Señoras y señores, con ustedes, un luchador que viene al 100% con mucho poder.
Oh, I did it. I bought it. That guy took the money. He better be fucking working here because I just gave him $25. I just gave him the money to buy this and he's like, oh no, you can pay me. So, get this on record. Alright, what's your name? And
Evolution, my name is Evolution. Saludos, amigo.
Thank you.
Super Gordo! Give us applausos!
Let's go!
Señoras y señores, y ustedes se presenta desde la Ciudad de México. Gracias, aplausos para Reina Verona. Señoras y señores, con ustedes, la bellísima es una diosa. ¡Gexal! Caballeros, ¿dónde están?
Thank you. pinche bola de caga.
Pinche bola de
arriba los rusos, cállese viejo borracho. Pinche viejo, bola de manteca.
Dale, Jesús, 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 d